For so many centuries, they have called this mushroom sacred.